back down on this one, drop off 11, and then do the same thing there. And then that's when the load teams, once they start backing up on forward, then load teams will start untying and driving them off.
A couple more times.